Sean Fitzpatrick's membership of Chartered Accountants Ireland revoked. Sean Fitzpatrick's membership of Chartered Accountants Ireland has been revoked after a disciplinary tribunal found he was likely to bring discredit to the organisation and himself. The tribunal found the concealment of loans by the former chairperson of Anglo-Irish Bank constituted misconduct of a serious nature. Mr Fitzpatrick has also been ordered to pay a fine of €25,000. Sean Fitzpatrick accepted the punishment and says he will not apply to be reinstated to the accountancy group in future. For more on this story, visit the news article link.